plays with a lot of confidence, doesn't he?
He really does. And he had a breakout game against Florida State. And since then, he's been a much bigger part of the rotation.
Whoa! Shedrick, third in the ACC in a block, shows you why. Pretty good game. Pretty good meeting at the summit there by Shedrick.